Hey guys, Joe here and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, hi, I'm Joe and welcome to my little vine. Me and Bae's having a little outing today. We're going to Seoul since we're finally able to. So yeah, we going where we can, girl. We're just gonna have a day eating, shopping, being a tourist, you feel me? But before we get into this video, make sure you turn on that post notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload. You don't wanna miss these videos. You mad at me. Like, comment, subscribe, and join the vibe. Like, what are you doing? You have to join the vibe so we can do everything together. Like, join the vibe, period. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. I mean, on Snapchat, y'all know what it is. And yeah, let's get right to the video, guys. So this is a vlog, by the way. I have to show you the full fit. Let's go. This is a fit, this little dress. I don't know where from. My slip-ons, my MK. And then, you know, I got the Polaroid and the sunnies to go with it. And this is Bae fit. You have the 270s. And the polo drip. Humanity. It's okay. Real quick, just a little insight. Seoul is probably like an hour and 45 away from where we stay at.
What?
How far is this?
Seoul's like 40 minutes.
Oh, JK, it's like 40 minutes.
I didn't know. We left this morning.
I didn't know.
Fuck that.
It's 40 minutes away. We're not like down the street. Somebody thought I live in Seoul. I was like, huh?
And you finna see why.
So yeah, we finna make a little drive over there. But I need some snacks. And I don't wanna, it's fine, go. I don't wanna talk too much. I'm just bringing out with me, so let's go. We made it. We got a pee. They didn't let us go to the bathroom. But this is where we at. Gusto Taco. This is the menu.
But yeah, so
we're about to eat. Who let me eat that? Step four. Let me find my food and I'll be back. We got our first taco. He's sharing. So it's only two. It's pretty good though. Got the beer on that.
Yeah. It's so much longer.
Period. Hey. So we just finished eating. So full. Belly is full. Okay, we about to go to the Nike store and do a little bit of shopping and then head to the mall after that. So come on guys, come on, vamanos. Thanks, Daddy.
Thank you.
Come Mickey vlog. So we just left the mall. I didn't vlog it on there because it's so crazy. Like so many people, like so many fucking people, and so loud. I was too anxious. Like it's a lot of unfamiliar stores. We went to a couple of stores. We went to H&M. We went to Calvin Klein. And let's see. Oh, and I got some Doc Martens. But I'll do a little haul for y'all when I get to the house. Cause we go back home now. But yeah, y'all, it's too crazy in there. I couldn't even focus. And it's fucking huge. Like that shit is big.
You gonna show them what we bought?
Yeah. So I'm gonna show y'all the pickups. Stay tuned.
The next day.
This is the next day. I got home and crashed, but I'm here to show you what we got from the mall. So we went to H&M. I told Bae to pick me out an outfit because I'm always picking out his outfit. So he picked me out this cardigan. I don't even have a cardigan, so good pick, Bae. It's long like this. Okay, he got me these jeans to go with it. Just regular skinny jeans, you know, for the winter time, for the fall. To go with that fit, he got me this graphic t-shirt. Oh wait, just kidding, that's not mine. He got me this graphic t-shirt. Whitney Houston, rest in power. But yeah, that's the fit. I'll probably wear it one day and post it on my Instagram or something, but they got this shirt. He got this shirt. And y'all, we could not find any pants in his size. Like, he's a 32-34, because he's tall. But they don't have nothing past a 32-30. Well, they have like 34-30, but they don't have nothing longer than 30s. So I'm like, it's because everybody else is short. He got this long sleeve stripe. We're like going for fall vibes, you know? He got this throwover, like little denim type of vibe. Yeah, it's cute. And then I got these sweatpants also. You know, I need a pair of sweats. And I love H&M for their sweatpants and like sweatshirts and stuff. We went to Calvin Klein. Got these sweaters from Calvin Klein. So this is beige, giving straight like 90s vibes. And then this one's mine. You know, with a little CK. So yeah, we gonna be matching. Okay, and then we got shoes. Well, first of all, let me show y'all my Doc Martens, because I've been needing some Doc Martens and I've been talking about it forever. So I picked up some Doc Martens, girl. She gave me a discount and all that. I got these Docs, little platform vibes with a zipper, just for like an everyday type of vibe. They're a little hard, I gotta wear them in. I wanna be able to like wear these a lot in the wintertime. Winter out here get crazy, I'm told. So I'm a little scared, but I just needed a pair of winter boots that I can just wear with anything. So that's gonna be my pair of boots. We were at the Nike store. This is not in the mall. We didn't find the one in the mall. I don't think it was in the mall, honestly. That's in like some clips before I was vlogging that. So these are the shoes we got from there. I got these retro ones. Yes, ma'am. Guys, they're a lot cheaper out here. So I had to pick these up. You know, they come with the yellow laces, white. I thought it had black laces in there. Oh yeah, there's black laces. I have three different color laces to go in these babies. They got these shoes. These are called the Nike Waffle Train. Look how clean. Yep. With the little gold. So that's everything we got though. It was just like too overwhelming in there, like I said before. I didn't even take no pictures yesterday, y'all. That's how distracted I was from everything. I didn't take no type of pictures. That kind of sucks, but it's okay. Yeah guys, that brings us to the end of this video. Make sure you turn on that post notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload. You don't want to miss videos.